Hey, what's up, guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Entraria, episode 69. When we left off, we made it to the Jungle Temple. We also fought Planter and got the Leaf Blower. So yeah, that's a awesome weapon to have. We have our NPCs somewhere up there. There they are. So, we're going into the Jungle Temple. Let's see, I want to set... Oh, hey, I got status points. Let's go for Charisma this time. We're getting to the point where we can get some summoning armor in the future, so... I kind of want to start working on Charisma a little bit. Maybe strengthen our weaker skills. Dexterity, Agility, Luck, Charisma? I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Let's get rid of some acorn, some mud, some silt. These guys can have some mithril. I don't mind. Oh, I can share, right? Okay, goodbye stingers, goodbye vine. So yeah, we're going into the Jungle Temple. Here we go. Still can't pick through it, but that's alright. We'll take some items here that are in the hallway and open the door. Alright, here we go. We are in the Jungle Temple. Let's see, what do we got here? Some jars and stuff. Now, with the Jungle Temple, you want to watch for, traps a lot. There's a ton of them here. Spiky ball traps like this one, which we're going to take some traps, especially the spiky ball ones. And, oh geez, that is bad. Super dark trap. We'll throw some bombs, why not? Alright. There we go. Let's see here. What do we got? Let's open that. Looks like we got a lizard power cell. Let's get rid of this regular healing potion. Those pressure plates. We want to take these. Let's see. What else? We'll just loot it. See what we get. These guys got some open inventory space, so we'll throw them some stuff. Take the arrows, guys. Just take them. Okay, wow, 1,001 range damage. Goodbye thing, goodbye platinum bars. What else do we got in here? The rest of it's kinda junk. We might throw those away, I don't know. Okay, let's move on. The Jungle Temple. Workbench. Ooh. I want to watch for that because, ow, that kind of hurt. Get out of here, dude. Okay. Owie. Okay. Super dark traps. Let's get those before they shoot any more at us. Okay. Looks clear for the most part. Let's see. Gold chest here. Is it really a gold chest? It is. Ow. There. There we go. Hermes boots and glow sticks. I'll loot it. Okay, moving on. Oh man, this is bad. Let's see. I can grapple to there and jump, take the minimal damage. Okay, let's see here. Loot it. Drink one of those. Okay, now. Those are spiky ball traps. Which we definitely want. Oh jeez. Yep, that's bad. I'll take them. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of bad guys. Okay. Throw some torches. look around. I want to make sure there's nothing on the ground that's going to hurt me too bad. Titan Gloves, Star Cloak. Let's see. Spear? Nope, spiky balls. How about this one? Can't use that. Loot it. Take this heart, throw it out. Okay. Let's go, guys. Don't step on that. Don't step on that. I'm gonna let you guys do your thing. Oh, don't do it. Oh my gosh. You guys are really dumb. Really? Just, okay. Let's go to party. We'll tell them to just guard here. Cat, you guard here too. No. Mule cat. Don't wander. Guard here. Guard here! Jeez, I keep misclicking. Okay. Don't move, guys. This is dangerous. You guys are gonna end up killing us. Okay. We're good. Let's go here. Take these real quick. Oh, man. There we go. Take care of that. Let's get this. Haven't found any spear traps yet. That's kind of unusual, I think. Ow, 500 something for spikes in here. These are wooden spikes. They're different than the dungeon variant, the regular spikes. Okay, let's see here. Okay, moving on. Let's see. Saw a pressure plate, so we want to jump up. Let's see. These are the spear traps. We can replace tungsten ore, I guess. Yeah, give me those. Give me that. No. I want the. Oh. I guess I should use my inventory to pick stuff up. Let's see. Let's throw away these three greater healing potions because I got 30 on me. I think we're good. Okay. Beautiful. Oh my gosh. There we go. Let's do this. That'll light him up a little bit so I can see him. Oh, geez. Ow. What is hitting me? There's a spiky ball somewhere. Let's get up here and take these. Ah, there we go. Whoa, easy guys, easy. These guys are probably pretty high leveled. They're in the 100s at least. 100 to 110 is, the dungeon. This dungeon. Okay. Walk over those real quick. Okay, I think we're clear there. Oh, man. Let's see. Right up here. There's a dart trap. Let's see. Ooh, another one. Take it. Oh, man. All right. I think we're winning. That is not winning. Get up there. There we go. Okay. I don't see anything else up here. There we go. Cool. That was kind of dangerous. I knew that. These don't hurt that bad. They only do one, but... my Terraria experience tells me that they're a good trap item. Okay, I can do one damage. That don't hurt. There we go. Let's jump up there. Grab these. Ow. I missed those? I sure did. That guy hurts. One more. There it is. Tell you what, those spikes hurt real bad. Alright. Beautiful. Where's my summoning item? Get up there and get those guys. And a level up. Alright. Okay. Disarming the lizard dungeon, I guess it's called, isn't too bad. Takes a little bit of time, patience, moving slowly. If you want to build a dungeon for other players, these spikes are amazing. These things, wooden spikes. Let's take that. Let's loot it. What is this? A lizard furnace. Ooh, I don't think I've ever had one of those. Goodbye, cloud in a bottle. Take that for sure. Drink a spelunker potion just because. I think that's good. Now, nothing up above. Good there. This is a super dart trap. A lot of healing potions here. There we are. Oh, no, you don't. Okay. Okay, I want to make my way down slowly. Lots of traps here. Let's see. What is that? Ooh, flame trap. I like those. Gosh, what to get rid of now? We'll place this watcher statue right there. That way it's not disappearing forever. Let's grab this. Okay. Grab those. And I think we're at the final stage. This is where we fight the golem. So, while we're here, let's throw a million torches. Grab that. There we go. Spikes. Oh, hey, look at that. Loot it. Those stack, that's awesome. What kind of potion was that? I'll drink an archery potion. Now let's look at the... Oh, hey, how about that? There we go. How about now? Good, they're safe. Ow, that hurt. There it is. Okay. Let's throw some torches around real quick. I think it's safe for my followers to come down here now. So we will call them. Let's see, party, deer, follow me. Cat, follow me. Beautiful. Then we'll go to me. Yeah, that's that. So, let's summon the golem here in 1 second. Let's see, what to get rid of. This mummy shirt. Can one of you carry that? I don't think they can. Okay, a regular dart trap. Let's get rid of it. Oh, I've got so much junk on me. Okay. Anybody got... There we go. You can get rid of that. You can give that to me. What else you got? Cat, a honey block, a stinger. Throw away those bombs. That tin, mud, dirt, stone. Vine. Spores. Okay, I think we're good. Holy crap. Where'd you get 17 ectoplasm? I'll let you have it. Okay, so cat's inventory is clear enough. You can get rid of that, that, that. Silk, topaz. Get out of here. Honey block. Rich mahogany, spores. Stingers, that, that. Keep that black belt. Okay, let's do this. Here we go. The golem. Level 115, 600,000... 604,998 hit points. Should be an easy kill, for the most part. I don't see it being too difficult. I got the leaf gun, so... And the harp. I should be pretty well off. Do this. Slow on it. Okay. And the Spectre armor, of course, is gonna make this an easy kill, I think. Golem's not too tough. Okay. Gonna happen, dude. Not gonna happen. There we go. Get some leaf. The leaf gun on him. The leaf blower. Very good weapon. Especially if you're a mage. Let's switch to my inventory so I can see what's going on with my magic. There we go. There we go. Get him. Okay, we got this. Let's hit the buffs real quick. I'm gonna hit a gravity potion since I have one in my inventory. That should help a bunch. There we go. Keeps healing my NPCs and not me. That's alright though. As long as we're all doing damage and I stay alive, we'll be good. I'm not worried. Was getting pretty low on health though, but I think it's good. We're okay. Throw one of those out. Throw out some of that. Oh yeah. There we go. Give me the loot. It's all my loot. Dudes. Look at you, you money hound. Okay, cat, what'd you get? Seriously. I honestly have no idea what they picked up. Deer? Did you get anything? Did I get anything? That was, fun, I guess. What am I missing here? Did nobody get nothing? I don't get it. Deer, seriously, you were the one here. No, not my inventory, this one. Oh, there we go. Heat ray. And shade wood. Oh, that's just... Yeah, okay, that's regular old junkie. Let's see. Heat ray, that's a mana weapon. Should I use that? I don't know. Damn good weapon, but... I don't know. I'll stick with what I got. Okay. Cool. Let's go back to party. Let's go back to my inventory. Let's get rid of 10 recall potions, because that seems kind of pointless. Let's do it again. There we go. I'll stand back and do some damage. There we go. I can deal with this. As long as we're winning, it shouldn't be an issue. There we go. Aim for one hand at a time, I think. I think that's the strategy here. Okay. Golem is getting wrecked. This is how we do this. Shoot your lasers. They're too slow for me. I wish a solar eclipse would happen sometime soon. That'd be a good thing. I know that weapon's annoying. Okay. Get him. Get him, boys! Yeah, you're done, dude. Until your head pops off and you start... Yep. There we go. There we go. You're done? You're done. Oh, beetle husks. I forgot about that, and I saw a Pixaw. I'm sorry, guys, but I gotta confiscate that from you. Wherever you put it. Okay, who hid it? Seriously. Thank you. Me from... Okay, I took that from Cat. So, I'm gonna be fair. I'll give Cat this. And he can throw away his... crappy Deathbringer pickaxe. Give it to Deer, who has a crappy platinum pickaxe. There we go. Cool. And, yeah, we'll give the beetle husks to Mr. Mulio. Just like that. Okay, Cat, you have no more of those. Beautiful. I guess you can have that. Have fun. Enjoy the mythical heat ray. Because that is an amazing, amazing drop. Look at that. I didn't realize it was mythical. But now that I knew, And I get a pig sauce, so that's cool. That's a good present for me. Let's keep this rolling since we're here, right? I mean, might as well. There we go. Come on. Oh, the golem. I always thought the golem was like... I was like, oh man, I'm so excited to fight the golem, but really he's not that hard. He's just kind of derpy. I don't know. In Spectre, it's like super easy. And you can get Spectre before you fight the golem, which you can see here. I have Spectre. I don't know. He's a good enemy, though. In small areas, this is actually a really good area to fight him. The small areas, though, oh man, he can wreck. He wrecks really good. Let's refresh those Nimbus rods. There we go. Oh, beautiful. You're just gonna sit there. I'll take advantage of that. Do some damage. There we go. Well, bring it, punk. I'm used to fighting about 50 of these at once. Usually. In regular old Terraria, but... it'd be a different story in End Terraria, because... the enemies are a hell of a lot stronger. This one's done. Yep, you're done, dude. It ain't happening. Beetle husk, pick saw. Alright. So we got multiple pick saws, and people still got inventory space, so I say we farm it again. Yeah, it's, you know, no big deal. And those beetle husks will come in handy. We can get a really, really good melee set out of that. So, let's go to... oh, not my inventory. Deer. There we go. Deer, give it. Seriously, give it, deer. Thank you. He didn't want to let go of those things. Who's got a pick saw? Let's see. You do not. Deer, do you have a pick saw? Yes, you do. Beautiful. Okay. Let's do it again. Keep it going. I know, golem farming isn't the funnest thing, but one of those things. If you're gonna do it, do it. There we go. I think the leaf gun had the best DPS with this guy. Maybe we should do that. There we go. Maybe just spam arrows for a few. I don't know, I got plenty of them. Close. Oh, hey. Don't you do that. There we go. Okay, that was fun. Now back to reality, Muley, where you are a mage. There we go. Just let it happen, guys. Just let it happen. Okay. Come on, Mr. Golem. Oh, there we go. He's using the heat ray. Nice. Should use that more often. There we go. Oh, Mr. Golem. You're done. You're done. Look at that. Ooh, I saw a stinger. A ruthless one. Oh my gosh. Yes? Now, who's our ranged guy? Let's see. These choices, right? Dear, I think you're doing good with, what were you using before? You were using the... I think you were using the Chlorophyte Shot Bow. I think that's a good match for you. Oh, to farm? Once again. Yeah, why not? We'll do it one more time. And then, yeah. I think that'll be good. I'm just trying to go for epic drops. This time I'm gonna buff, and I'm gonna see how fast I can beat this guy. Let's see here. There we go. I think this is a good sitting spot. Come on, Mr. Golem. There we go. Right where I want you to go. Is this look at his damage growing like that. It's crazy. Maybe it's when he moves through different phases. Pretty interesting. Okay, there goes his hand. There we go. Oh, me? Well, bring it, sir. There we go. Looks like another stinger. Is that another mythical heat ray? That would be insane. Nope, I don't think it was. Got some more beetle husk. Let's put that in my inventory. Deer must have gotten some. Put that in my inventory. 25 beetle husk. I think I can do something with that, huh? Okay. Next. I have the pick saw, so let's take that lizard altar with us. Oh, hey. And look who got it. I did. Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, let's head back to the house. Mission accomplished. Alright. And as a sign of our victory, here's what we're going to do. We're going to come up here. We're going to go right here. And we're going to set it there. Alright, we got the lizard altar. Sweet! So, Bunny, I want to thank you guys for watching. And I will see you all next time. Let's play the outro game. Let's see. Last time we asked what our what your favorite boss is. This time there is a boss on the world. Close encounter. This time we're gonna ask. Oh, let's see. What is your favorite vanity set in Terraria? That's the question today. So, yeah, leave your answer in the comments. Talk to you guys later. Bye!